actually, dito sa Mount Apo Agri Ecotourism Park, malaki ang kanyang potential when it comes to tourism activities kasi it's complete eh. Meron tayong restaurant which is mag-o-offer ng food and at the same time for pasalubong where we can showcase yung lahat ng ating mga best local products. Especially we have world-class coffee and other things. And also, meron din tayong tulugan for accommodation in which isa ito sa mga kulang na facilities dito sa Kapatagan area na pwedeng i-share ng ating tourism park. And also, it will be additional tourism activities such as boating, swimming, and other things. Actually, pwede nga siguro sooner or later makapag-conduct tayo ng isang concert kasi we have an amphitheater, diba, na pwede for ano performances, maybe local, national, or international local. International performances coming from the different artists around the world. So, sooner or later, magiging boom ito. And tingnan natin ano yung mga other possibilities na baka we can also get support coming from the private sector in terms of concession, but most likely the management will be still under the provincial government of Davao del Sur. In terms of share, syempre, meron din pong makukuha ang ating barangay and at the same time ang city. So since everyone should have its own collaborative effort, so might as well kailangan meron din silang share of income. Pero yan po ay pag-uusapan pa kung how much yung magiging percentage. But most likely, this will not be managed by a single entity, but a collaboration of both province, LGU, and the BLGU para at least mas maganda yung ating partnership kasi hindi naman lahat kakayanin lang ng province, syempre in terms of solid waste management and also in terms of traffic and protocols and other things around. So, yun yung magiging collaboration natin with other entities po. We will assure the public na it will be affordable and worth po yung mababayaran ng ating mga tourists when they come and visit our Mount Apo Agri Ecotourism Park. Just like with Pasig, it has a minimal entrance fee pero worth the experience. Ganun din ang mangyayari dito sa Mount Apo Tourism Park. So, we will assure everyone na ang inyo pong entrance fee will have a bigger tourism experience na that would be memorable to your life. So, sa lahat po ng ating mga kababayan dito sa Davao del Sur, sa region, buong Mindanao at buong Pilipinas po, kapag mag-open na po ang ating mga borders puhon because of this COVID pandemic, we are inviting everyone to visit us here sa Mount Apo Agri Ecotourism Park. So this will be open soon, so watch out po. If you want to have a bigger, brighter, and more memorable experiences here in the province of Davao del Sur, rest assured that Kapatagan area of Vigo City, especially the Mount Apo Agri Ecotourism Park and other establishments po dito sa Kapatagan, Vigo City, Davao del Sur, will give you the best experience for tourist attractions.